J.R. Smith has it. As these two teams have developed into a little bit of a rifle, Smith launches a three to start the game.
Smith knocks in another three.
J.R. Smith has got it going early. Smith knocks down another three. 11 points here in the first quarter for J.R. Smith.
Smith knocks in another three off a fine pass.
Smith puts it up, puts it in, and a lead back to 22. As J.R. Smith's terrific night continues. That's his 6-3. Felton kicks it out. Smith fires. Yes. Again, good ball movement. J.R. Smith will try. That's a three. J.R. Smith hits a three. In stride. Smith, a three. That's good. J.R. Smith. Smith for three. Bang! J.R. Smith again. Anthony to Smith. Quick shot from Smith. That's good. Smith hits a three. Another three for J.R. Smith, his seventh of the game. Smith launches a three. It's good. Smith in motion throws it up and in. Finds J.R. Smith. Smith's three-pointer is good. And Smith is on a tear recently. Smith will try again and hits again. J.R. Smith, his second three-pointer. He had eight on Friday night. Recently had a game with 9 3-pointers. Felton whips a pass. Smith tries another three. That one's good. J.R. Smith with his third three-pointer. Smith catches, shoots, and hits his fourth three-pointer of the opening half. And the Knicks back within three.
J.R. Smith does a nice job of spacing the floor and knocking in the three.
Smith wide open. Puts it in. J.R. Smith with 5 3-pointers in the first half. Smith gets off a three. Puts it in. J.R. Smith. Smith tries to answer and does. J.R. Smith. J.R. Smith again. His 8th 3-pointer of the game. Back-to-back games with 8 threes. Smith for three. It's good. J.R. Smith with his 9th 3-pointer. Second time this season he's hit 9. And that ties the Knicks record for most threes in a game, held by several. J.R. Smith puts it up, puts it in! 10 3-pointers! That's a Knicks record. And the third time in his career he's hit double figures in threes in a single game, most ever. An impressive 3-point shooting display from Smith.